Welcome to the second class of screen printing. In the first class, we have prepared the pigments and we've seen what a screen is. So the screen is basically kept on the fabric. So it should be a washed fabric in printing. It's very important that your fabric should be absorbent. Thoroughly wash the fabric in hot water, dry it, and then pin it on a resilient cushion. So I've used a dari. So this is a dari, different layers. So this is an old dari which was lying with me. You can use a double bed cover, fold many layers. You can put a newspaper also on top so that you know you don't spoil the dari or the bed cover. So this is a fabric which I have pinned. So I have used ordinary needles to pin the fabric, because otherwise sometimes you know it can also get it can also hinder and your squeezy will not move. Keep your screen on top like this, right? So that's a squeezy with which I'm going to push the color. So first I'm just going to do a basic, you know, I'll just pour the colors here and I'm just going to push the colors just once, little bit. Then mixing of colors we will do later on. Just put them close to each other. So this will also create different colors in this. So red is close. Yeah, that's enough. Alright, so somebody should hold the screen for you so that it's tight. But I don't have anybody, so probably I'm going to hold the screen tight myself. Push it two times. Alright, so let's push the blue color. Push it back. Push this color also. So keep it away. Take out the fabric very gently. So that's screen printing. So you can print anything. So here, you know, mixing of colors is also happened. Otherwise, you can get straight striped bands also. Thank you.